Now, Rosie's Broadway Kids gives children from New York City's neediest schools exposure to dance and music that instills a lifelong appreciation for the arts, inspires excellence, and motivates the human spirit. Here to sing We Need a Little Christmas, I'm proud to welcome Rosie's Broadway Kids. Go get them! How nervous were you doing that?
Not at all. I wasn't nervous.
No.
I wasn't nervous.
Now tell everybody what it was like when this cast, when you guys appeared on Broadway.
It was terrific. I loved it.
Yeah? How about you, Daniel?
I thought it was going to be good because we were going to learn a lot of new things working with trained professionals. So I thought it was going to be a good experience for the entire group.
And what would you say, being involved in this Rosie's Broadway Kids program, what has it done for you, for your life, and for the rest of the kids behind you?
Well, it's changed me. I've been a more polite young man, and I've learned that when people teach you stuff that they like, you learn a lot from it. That's what, and I don't know about anybody else, but that's what I've learned.
Yes, and you do it well, do it well. Little Tyrese, how are you, buddy?
Hello.
How are you?
Good.
Good, how's this been fun for you? You're pretty new to the gang, right?
Yes.
Yeah, this is what, your first year?
Yeah.
Yeah, and you kind of had a big part in one of our productions, didn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, what was your big line, do you remember?
And who's Carol?
Yeah, ladies and what is that? Yeah, give me that.
My big.
Yeah, give me. Come on, give me a little. Come on, give me a little. You know.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Pretty fantastic. Kira, how about you? What's going on with you? Do you like this program?
I love this program. It really gives me an opportunity to do what I love and to act and sing and dance, and I love it.
Excellent. Well, I'd like you kids to meet my good friends, Elizabeth and Joy and Nadia. Come on up, Elizabeth, Joy, and Nadia. Meet the Rosie's Broadway Kids. And we want to thank Nadia Tam for a wonderful, wonderful hosting job. We want to encourage you guys to have a great holiday season. Take a little time to enjoy the view. And they're going to sing us out right now. Rosie's Broadway Kids. Are you guys ready? A little reprieve right till the end. Here we go.